Johnson buries the three. And South Carolina with a four-point lead.
All right, Greg, thanks. Each team with a timeout. Georgia needs a three. Caldwell Pope throws it. And we are tied with 8.9 remaining. Jurisic for the three. And fittingly, this one will end in his hands as Georgia will win it in overtime as they outscore the Gamecocks 9-1 in the extra session.